Hello everybody and welcome to Dr. Nikki's tutorials. In this video we are going to learn and know how to enable dark mode in Windows 10. So let's get started. Let's open our settings from here. Click on settings. Click on personalization. Click colors on the left here. And as you can see you can choose your color. Click here. Dark. As you can see, now it's the dark mode here in my Windows 10, and that's it. Dark mode is turned on. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thank you for being on the comments, and don't forget like, share, and subscribe. And hope you guys have a good day.